you. Do you have extra pent-up angry sperm? Maybe if you have angry sperm, it'll work on her, okay? That's a lie. I knew a pothead that sold his cum because he lied. Can you just go to your sperm bank and be like, yeah. I actually have like 150 IQ. Like, I'm one of the world's smartest people. I think you should pay more for my cum, okay? The fuck is angry sperm? You just need angry sperm, okay? I think your sperm gets angrier if you like don't fap and you just like keep it in for like a week, and then when it comes out, it'll be really angry. It'll be like, oh, and then it'll swim faster. anyways, yes, that's Candy's highly scientific ideas. Yeah, it's 100% true. Okay, you should try it sometime. They should try it. Like, what if somebody just didn't jack off for like a week and then they had sex versus someone else that did? You know, who's more likely to get pregnant? Yeah, very scientific. I know, I'm like highly scientific. Yeah, what the fuck am I hearing, mommy? So should we fap more or not? I mean, if you're trying to get someone pregnant, you should probably fap less. That way the sperm will be more angry when it comes out, okay? Yeah? Oh, don't question my logic, chat. I always have perfect logic.